think about of all those wasted years, Bill Astro! We'll be right back. And now it will be the songs with written by Mr. Who is bass player of Iron Maiden? Steve Harris. And this is one of the most longest song on the album The Book of Souls. What I'm talking about? Do you know? Okay, maybe our bass player has answer.
Thank you.
the song from the Power Slave album. And this song Iron Maiden never played live. Flash of the Blade.
Thank you. tonight. It's okay, everything fine. Yes? No? No. What? Fear of the dark? It's Metallica. Yes? Metallica. Okay, so by the way, this is our first performance in Poland. We never played here before, so it's our debut concert. Yes? Right? So we just wanna say big thanks to you for your support. We all do the same. We support Iron Maiden, right, people, or not? Who supports Iron Maiden? Hey, guys. No one. Oh, right. It's much better. Okay. The next song is the first Iron Maiden album. It's about some place in Romania. It's an instrumental song from the first Iron Maiden album, and it's called... What? No! Transylvania, maybe? Hey, guys, come on! Why are you so quiet? Louder, just a little bit louder, come on! Okay, this next song is Transylvania.
Stop trouble! Stop trouble! Stop trouble!
saw my father, I see the woman he begged us to be. In the moment, the memories are all that remain. All the wounds are reopened again. All right.
song also dedicated to Chris Cornell, who died 2 days ago.
We will play now this song. And on English it calls like The Wicker Man! Can I play with madness? everybody remember Charlotte the Harlot? Okay. Now it will be